Yeah. Anti-hero shit. Yeah. When I was 8, I tried to slit my throat with a razor blade. Bullied every day by the faggot Aaron who got away. Teachers didn't give a shit, they focus on the politics of all the goody goods, that's him to go and get a scholarship. I was in the gifted program, ended up in handcuffs. Cops had to save me from my suicidal tantrum. It fucked me up to this day, part of the whole reason that I ended up in rehab. Repressed memories got way too close to the other side pretty recently. Thank God I made it, my homies congratulating me. I was trying to fill a gap, instead of focusing on rap, instead of focusing on what I had, I'm never going back. Yeah, my lyrics get the chills, bitch. This is my story, not some fucking faggot frontin' on a druggy allegory. Hurt everybody along the way, told them I didn't care. Deep down was killing myself slowly, I was so aware. Now I'm putting back the pieces, breaking records, praying lots, meditating, reevaluating all my sober thoughts. Yeah, I got so much ahead of me, just chilling and smiling, knowing that there's more to life than drugs, money, and violence. Used to diss all my shit, now every show lit. They used to tell me that I couldn't, but I already did. They used to all put me down growing up as a kid. Now I got everything I ever wanted, homie, that's it. They used to diss all my shit, now every show lit. They used to tell me that I couldn't, but I already did. They used to all put me down growing up as a kid. Now I got everything I ever wanted, homie, that's it. Yo, so far from perfect, but I'm working with a purpose. Getting better, cause I'm learning instead of dodging all my issues. Like crazy in the real world, feelings they be new to me. Drop next to nothing on my bed and I need no jewelry. Rather save my money for my music, got me old school. Hoes at my shows, masturbating on the bar stools. Working on my attitude, dog, I'm super motivated. Trying to get my bread up, happiness is overrated. Everybody getting lit, I don't ever judge though. Smack the booty proper, complimenting all the cargo. She can take a top off, I don't care what we are. Munchy Caesar salad, first class with some quinoa. Bitch, I'm doing good now, saw me drown a whole bat. Trying to get my logo all over Toronto stained glass. Right up in the churches, right up in the monasteries. Talking notes of sacrilegious modesty imaginary. Used to diss all my shit, now every show lit. They used to tell me that I couldn't, but I already did. They used to all put me down growing up as a kid. Now I got everything I ever wanted, homie, that's it. They used to diss all my shit, now every show lit. They used to tell me that I couldn't, but I already did. They used to all put me down growing up as a kid. Now I got everything I ever wanted, homie, that's it. Wrote this song in 30 minutes, yo, my life is a trip. Give me like 1 year and I'ma call me a blip. Something real classy, the haters jealous of. I don't trust these bitches, pretending that they be in love. Just laughing in the bed, but I'm skating in the streets. Murder every track of my house, full of yellow tape. Fuck any bitch judging, tell her she don't know me. Yeah, I'm super chill, I kids tripping out the Cody. Still never lost, GPS mindset. Always on my skateboard, all I know is grinding. You tryna cop a villa, I'm tryna cop me an island. Smashing lots of kitty, you can call me Mike Tyson. Australian hoes, man, I got screaming crikey. Did a U-turn in life and I ain't got no car keys. All I got is dreams, bruh, all I got is myself. Hope I put a smile on your face, my music's self-help. At least for now it is. But realistically, y'all still soft. Fuck 'em. Anti-hero shit. Easy.